Go on, sing for us. Those chaps were on the run. I think they might have been guinea fowl. I don't know, I can't see the rest of their bodies, but they don't belong in a bit of pasture like this, so I think they've escaped. Good on them. Good luck to them. A pub near Leafield. I can't remember where we are exactly, but this is within the boundary of the ancient wood of Wychwood, and that name comes from the Anglo-Saxon clan, sort of royal clan of the Witcher, which nobody's ever heard of. And the reason for that is because they never grew big enough to not be submerged by bigger kingdoms. So they became under kings or sub kings of Mercia, of which Oxfordshire is part, the Midlands. And and that over the years became Wychwood, from Wychwood to Wychwood. Sugar Road. It's where you get your sugar.
Is that walking on?
Ain't that the truth? In the perambulation, the medieval perambulation, became the Saw Road, and then became St. John's Lane. And possibly before that, Suga or something along the lines. Well, it's worth mentioning that the old-fashioned way of saying St. John is Singin, and there's a Singa farm back there. Thank you. So we're back to civilization. That was a, what do you mean, boo? Yeah, I suppose so, boo. And pretty Cotswold buildings.
Well, these are Cotswolds.
Yeah.
I thought we were in Oxfordshire.
Yeah, Oxfordshire, and the Cotswolds cross two counties. So yeah, the Cotswolds covers two counties. So interesting point you make, actually, Chitra. There are some geographical entities that don't conform to the usual pattern of territorial boundaries, and the Cotswolds is one of them. So the Cotswolds covers Oxfordshire and Gloucestershire.
Oh, fascinating!
Fascinating. Yeah, wow. Yeah. I thought you'd be impressed. So. So yeah, most of the time when we're in Cotswolds, we're in Gloucestershire. Now, shall we go back to the car? Should we take another footpath?
No.
No.
Where's the car?
That's a no. This way. Nearly there. So thank you for watching. And I shall see you on the next one. Ta-ra for now. Subscribe. Come on, sing for us.